Irma Grese, known as the Hyena of Auschwitz, was a notorious SS guard at the Auschwitz-Birkenau concentration camp during World War II. Infamous for her sadistic cruelty towards prisoners, particularly women and children, Grese became one of the most reviled figures of the Holocaust, ultimately facing justice at the Nuremberg trials.